What is up, ladies and gentlemen? It's your boy coming back at you with another day of doom. Remember, if you haven't seen the first three episodes, you probably want to go check them out. In the meantime, just sit back, relax, enjoy, get comfy, because we're going to be for a bumpy ride after this shit loads. Yeah, we're halfway there. Yeah, almost 80% of the way. Let's do it. Come on. Come on, computer. Struggling. Oh, there we go. Almost 90. Remember, if all y'all want to just skip ahead of this, be my guest. Alright, let's do. Alright, I got ammo for this. Did I not? I thought I had a checkpoint this time. Oh shit. Alright, well, I guess we gotta just recap while we're there. Fuck it. There you go, test it. Oh, thank God for that railing. Here, watch these guys. Oh, shit, yeah. Death. Right down the fucking middle. Again, technically through the middle. That's what I want. Berserker. Here we go, let's do it. Punch. Punch. Over here. Here we go. Punch. Ripping his head off. Or in half at least. Oh shit. I got back ass woods lost. Come here. There we go. Rip you in half. Right, get this last guy. Yeah, rip his arms off. Fuck yeah. You're dead. Wooshie. With the esophagus out. No need for it. There we go. God damn, that took forever. Q? There we go. Oh yeah, armor. Let's do it up. Run over here, get this health and this shoddy ammo. Double punch to the face. Call the elevator. can't wait to get a scope on this bitch or something. I don't know, I haven't made it this far in my other gameplay. Awesome shit. Bloop.
Unblocking your access to the facility scanner.
God damn it, terminal,
and I'll give you what you need.
Alright, let's go get him. Let's go fuck his existence up. Well then, where am I supposed to go? And I was supposed to go in here, I think. I guess not. Let's kill these guys. Just punch his head off. Oh, there's where we were supposed to go. Or up here. Either or works, I think. I was told that this was Doom, not Parkour 3000. God damn, jumping on shit, running over shit, running around shit. Oh shit. I got him. Let's just have a punching match. 1 second. Yeah, fuck it. It'll go away. Oh, there it is. This is what I'm supposed to fuck with. Beating the bloody fucking hell out of them. Especially these guys, since they're so easy to just annihilate their resistance. Ooh, a new weapon? And a mod? No? Weird. Entry locked. Oh, so I have to go into here. Punched his head off. Go me. You'd think with all these high-tech weapons that they have at their disposal that these zombies and shit wouldn't be here. Wow, he just took me right the fuck out. God damn, how rude. Oh shit. Awesome, okay. Cool beans. Doom guy is not to be fucked with. What is this? Hold up. Alright. This, right here. What is this? Oh, it's ammo. That's what it is. Turns along the way. Well, those bullets didn't work at all. There we go. Dead. Officially dead. Hello. Let me just take your key thing. That's not the button I want. This button is the one I wanted. Let us get some chess. Have no mods. Let's get this one. And we're not gonna look through all of those, cause why the fuck would we? Yay, ammo! Man, I'm such a good explorer. You could call me Duh Explorer. Won't hit him. No ammo. There we go. Now they're all fucking dead. Right? Right. Do. Nothing. Okay. Straight. There it is. Oh, hello.
It's a gift.
Thank you, Samuel.
Help you on your journey if you can withstand the power surge.
It looks like concentrated evil. Well, I guess I'm taking the concentrated evil. Shit. Let's go with health. Because I always seem to be running out of that shit. If at any time you guys want to stop this and read the subtitles, I'm down for that. Okay. the attack origins, you know, multiple of them. Okay, can I get out? No, I can't. Son of a bitch. Emergency use only. I think anybody was able to survive using that besides me. Damn. He just does not shut up, does he? Now can I leave? Yeah. Hey, I got my gun back. It's a start. Let's see, where am I supposed to go now? This way. Not down there, in here. Oh wow, that really did reduce the time that it takes. Exit facility. There we go. Alrighty, we are on our way. Alright, let's do it. Jesus Christ.
After running more diagnostics on the active Praetor suit, it appears that I can accelerate the upgrading of your arsenal by measuring your combat effectiveness. I have added a tracker for your helmet's display.
Why, thank you, Vega, I think is what it was called.
The facility will not allow you access to the turbine room unless the demonic threat level is brought down inside the foundry. Our security systems cannot be overridden.
Okay. Too easy. Just kill things. Kill. Hey, sweet. Shit. Okay, yeah, I'm going with the micro missile. Awesome. Codex found. I don't know what that is. Boom. Oh shit. I think those two were trying to kill each other. Wibbly wobbly army army.
Yes, detected.
Denied. Oh, okay, cool. Gotcha. So I have to go back and get his hand then. Interesting. Jump up. Oh shit, can't jump up there. Now what? Where am I supposed to go? down. You run them all. Oh, shit. I thought I could make it. Sweet. Awesome. This dude's arm. Jesus Christ. Boom, motherfucker. How he just leaves the hand there. Like, fuck it, whatever. On my hand, on my problem. Oh, rip it out. Sadness, death, and death. Here we go. I don't know what the fuck this thing is, but it's gonna die. And let you look at that. Oh, a Hellraiser. Gotcha. Alright, so the easiest way to kill a Hellraiser is to completely obliterate its existence. We got a shotgun. Not everybody?
Demonic threat reduced by 25%.
Awesome. Alright, well, ladies and gentlemen, I'm gonna cut it off here for today. I will catch you back next time here in Lazy Corner. Oh, do not forget to like, comment, subscribe, and share these videos with your homies. Peace out.